just misses the 10 of Tony Kanaan. Unfortunately, Scott Dixon is right there, up and over the front of the car. Car hits on the top of the wall. The safety cell on these cars, guys, I can't tell you how strong they are. An awful accident.